Okay, time for the final battle. With any luck, I'll be able to get the first two stages of this done with the Hadouken, but with the way this run is going, who knows. So you see these bugs crawling out of the wall here? That's a good place to farm life and weapon energy with the shields. If you die and use up some stuff and you want to refuel. Okay. So this first part here is done with the shotgun ice, if you don't hit the Hadouken. But that's not what's going to happen. I'm going to hit this Hadouken. Oh, for fuck's sake. So I did the Hadouken, but in the middle of doing the Hadouken, I hit the pad as usual. But I'm doing the Hadouken animation, so we'll see what happens here. Burn a sub tank just so that I can try the Hadouken. But we'll see what happens. Plan B is the spark weapon. God. I can't believe I've only hit one boss with this one. That's embarrassing. The trick is to not land on your head. He moves pretty quickly. So I've only ever hit this boss with the Hadouken once in my entire life, and today's not going to be the day, so we're just going to start out with the rolling shield weapon, because that's what this guy's vulnerable to. Use these to pop up as I can. Watch out, because there's electricity and fire and everything to dodge. Oh, he just killed me. Well, guess I get to try this all again. Meanwhile, I suppose this is a good way to show off how the recharge works. Just kind of keep hitting this stuff till you stop hearing noises. And I think I heard the sub-tank fill. Oh, and that sounded like the energy fill. So let me jump up here real quick. We'll enter the menu. Yep, everything's full again. Alright. Second attempt. Woo! you're just gonna jump over me. I'm gonna get you on the way down. Yeah! Not remarkably different from other versions that I have. As you can see, there's the bars that adjust for the high-definition resolution. And of course, it's the 90s, so the hero has to talk about his pain, blah blah blah. I mean, this is certainly, you know, Probably not going to be the worst version of a Mega Man X game that I play in this collection. But it's hard to go wrong, because all you have to do is sort of emulate the Super Nintendo. They at least recorded the sounds with this version so that it, you know, sounds like the Super Nintendo. Hope you enjoyed the videos. Hope it helps you finish the game. Good luck with it.